Kamal Kamaraju, the hero of Telugu cinema industry, has come to us and asked, he's a painter. Then I was surprised, oh, are you a painter? I said, yes, he's a painter. Then he showed me a few works. Then I realized that, you know, he has a great potential of becoming a big artist. So he has created a series of some paintings called Minnu. So we have worked on that and we realized that, you know, he is somebody who has created an exceptionally good paintings and everything is going for charity. So all the paintings which are put here are going for a cause, and that too for girl child education. All the paintings are for the girl child. You know, everything, every painting talks about an issue about the girl child, about her education, about her bravery, about her intelligence, about an independent girl. So that's visually spectacular paintings he has painted. So we request everybody to come. It will be till 21st of January. So please come. Please have a look at it. Maybe appreciate art, appreciate the cause. He came with a thought of saying that, you know, he wanted to create a character and that character is Minnu. So when he came with that character and said that, you know, this is Minnu, we were more than overwhelmed and we were so happy that, you know, somebody, and generally we find Telugu cinema heroes entering into clubs or pubs. So somebody from the Telugu side comes to us and says, no, no, I want to do a charity. So it's a news for us. This is for a great cause. I appreciate everybody to come and enjoy the works and also, you know, maybe support and cause and buy some paintings and buy some calendars. It will be of great help.